kicking off our summer-long campaign, Safe Summer 2014, to talk about what extra things do we need to do to protect ourselves. And, you know, as we start grilling and grilling becomes more prominent, we also see a lot more fires. But, you know, right around June, we see a lot more outdoor fires, and it's because people are putting their grill too close to their siding of their house. We've had a lot of fires here in Prince William County where people will try to start a grill, whether it be gas or charcoal, on the second floor balcony of an apartment, which is against the law in Prince William County and in most places. And what'll happen is those gases get hot up against the building and they go up between the siding and up into the eaves, and it starts a fire upstairs. Don't put your grill too close to your house. Make sure that you have at least a 15-foot clearance from your dwelling. Have a kid-free zone. That's another thing. We have kids and pets around a grill, and they start playing, and it knocks over the grill, and it hits the deck, and now we have an outside fire. We have to think about these things when we start talking about grilling, because we're talking about fire. If you want more information, you can go to pwcgov.org and then /fire, and you can get some of our information about safe summer grilling.